phone the entire time, all that good stuff. Make sure you make use of that. Avoid the argumentative questions. Dakota's counsel. What are you trying to get from this witness?
We're trying to show, I don't know.
Is he your best, is he your best witness to offer, you think?
I don't know.
No, she's taking that.
Because we're trying to show the emotional side behind it, you know what I mean? And we figured that they'd want to hear. Like, if the judges ask who else is your witnesses and we say the defendant and we didn't choose him, would we be like, well, why didn't you choose?
Because he has bad facts, maybe?
Because our other witness is the detective, so it's just another.
What's the theme of your case? Everyone has a theme. What's your theme of your case for this hearing?
That Dakota was in custody and.
In custody, right? What else?
And he.
Look at your case law. What's the issue? What's the issue? Would a person. A reasonable person of his age.
Right, have felt at liberty to leave.
And felt and appreciate his constitutional rights. And that's your issue?
Mm-hmm.
Your questions should be then centered on those issues.
Okay.
Okay. So he said, now, and you guys know the facts, the witness statements better than I do. Did he understand his Miranda rights when he read that form? It doesn't say, and I think I would infer, since you're saying he didn't, that his answer should be no. What, I mean, what you can take liberties, I think, and Ms. Miller, I'm correct if I'm wrong, is you're gonna use it. This is your, this is the where you win this mock trial. It's this item here. Prosecution is gonna use this exhibit C as the reason why this kid understood everything he said. This kid's going to break down and cry and say he was pressured, he needed his medication, he missed his dead mom, blah, blah, blah. He just did sign anything and everything and wanted just to leave the law. He'd been cooped up all day with the cops. David's a cop. He'd been cooped up all day with them and not had his freedoms. And, you know, he felt like he was under arrest. I mean, they didn't let him, you know, use. They didn't take his cell phone from him, but they also didn't say he could use it. Never told me, hey, you should call an attorney, or maybe you should call your dad, or call your dad's attorney, or you want to get your medication. So I think you need to work on your questioning. I think Dakota could be a good witness for you, but you just have to get focused on those type of questions.
Okay.
Let's see, what else?
So should we ignore, like, pretty much the summary of everything then? Like walking through what happened every time.
Well, no, you can. I think that's helpful. But just say, you know,